hi again, you guys. Welcome to another edition of Curtis Collects Vinyl Records, the Dirt Band, which was what they were known as for about 5 years during a 40-year period, which really they're the Nitty Gritty Dirt Band, as you might know, but they shortened it up for some reason in this period, somewhere in the 70s, I think, and you guys can look that up. But I glanced at their Wikipedia page before I decided to make this because I got to tell you, I have three of their records and I know precious little about this group. Okay, so they're from California. They've had a roster change that's been just unbelievable. So many different iterations of the band. So many guys from the Eagles were in it. Jackson Brown was in it. There's been two or three kind of core guys who have been in it throughout. I think this guy, maybe Jeff Hanna and a drummer. Who the drummer is, somebody. Jimmy Fadden, maybe is. So this is an album from their shortened name period, the Dirt Band. But like we like to do down here, let's go through some of the other records I have by this particular group, and I know, like I said, virtually nothing about them other than they're really good. They're sort of a jam band, they're sort of a roots band, they're totally Americana. They're right out of the Loggins and Messina, Poco, Playbook, Little Feet. They're just awesome, and they've got these gorgeous matte finish album covers. I mean, this was kind of a musician's band. And they certainly had their chops. So on this one is Jimmy Ibbotson, Les Thompson, Jimmy Fadden, John McEwen, and Jeff Hanna. The inner sleeve is Play This Music Loud, It Will Make You Feel Good, NGDB. Randy Scruggs plays on this. This is unbelievable. Wow. So what a great band this is, but I have to do a little bit more homework on them, but it's not stopping me from talking about them, guys. What is this? This is called Symphonium Dream. Jimmy Fadden, Jeff Hanna, Jimmy Ibbotson, and John McEwen. It's got one of these great, oh my God, is that Velcro? Oh, somebody taped that. Oh, that's too bad. So it's got one of these flaps here, like a mail pouch. Wow, that's very cool. That's why we collect these, because these albums are so beautiful. And they're on the United Artists imprint. This is absolutely gorgeous. So we're going to play a song. I just happened to drop the needle on in the middle of side one on this this record here. It's called For a Little While. Just heard it today and thought we'd play it. So here we go.
Thank you.
Wow. Really hard to kind of put this group into a category somewhere. God, they're kind of like the band. They're kind of like Little Feet. They're kind of like the Atlanta Rhythm Section. No offense to anybody. But they're just super solid musicians. Great harmonies, great vocals, great songwriting, great skills. Totally great. But if you guys are stumbled into this to hear about the Nitty Gritty Dirt Band, I'm not an expert on them at all, but what a fun song that was. So this is how it works. If you're new here, we normally, talk about the records, really, that's what it's about, the records that I have in my collection, about the song we're going to play. We'll learn a little bit along the way. Comments down below, that's a helpful thing. If you want to chime in on what you guys know or like about the Dirt Band, aka the Nitty Gritty Dirt Band, that would be helpful and great. And I pump these out 3 a month for you new subscribers. I'll get back on schedule for you guys who've been around for a number of years. So I'm motivated, it's fun. I love this format, the vinyl and the record covers and this era. So it's kind of a learning experience as we go. So this was another edition of Curtis Collects Vinyl Records. Thanks for watching and thanks for listening.